We find NBC's Jake Ward. Jake, what's going on there?
Joshua, there's really an extraordinary moment happening right now in which protesters around me took a knee, and just moments ago, the police also began to kneel in momentary solidarity. You can see a few of them still on their knees. They can't stay down there for long. They're not allowed to, but they did for a moment. And there was a real moment of connection here between people. I think the thing that we lose sight of in the coverage of our protests across the country right now, there is certainly a great deal of violence, a great deal of anger, of course, but there's also a lot of cooperation going on right now. People are doing good work here, I would say. And they had the police actually taking... That's right.
They took a knee with us, man. Hey, we getting changed.
How long would you say you were asking them to take a knee?
In a matter of 25 minutes, if you come with some motherfucking civility.
Yeah, well, I can't help his language. I can't help his language, but he's right. They did have good interaction with people, and they did come together for a moment. This really has been a protest tonight that's been really quite extraordinary. There's been children in the crowd. There's art on the street. There's a makeshift ambulance and first aid station set up. And now, just a few moments ago, we had not only the protesters taking knees, but then the police here doing it as well. So certainly a lot of sad scenes across the country tonight. But here in Oakland, at least for this moment, there's a real feeling of solidarity, which I think everybody can be pretty proud of, Joshua.
If I recognize where you are, it looks like you're not far from OPD headquarters, Oakland Police headquarters. So it is pretty remarkable that that moment is happening. Thank you, Jake, for giving us two things to smile about. One is seeing that display of solidarity with OPD, and two, one of the best descriptors of civility that I've heard in a very long time. That's NBC's Jake Ward in Oakland. See, the news is not all bad tonight. Thankfully, things are starting to knit together. Maybe some of the anger is beginning to ease, but there's much more going on across the country. This isn't the whole picture. There's much more to show. Sit tight.
Bella.